fucking vague. Okay? You've been exposed anyway. Keep it together.
People in capsules.
They've locked us in. Those bastards. We're not even sick. Let us out.
How do I open the capsules?
I think there's a control room nearby. Just follow the light.
I'll do what I can.
If you can't help me, please. My son is still out there. His father, he's gone insane, delirious. I'm afraid he might do something to our boy. You can't let that happen.
If I can find him, I'll get him out.
Thank you. You've always been such a good boy.
What did you say?
Patients are still symptom-free.
For now, we need to cut our losses. I'm not losing all my subjects out of some misguided sense of empathy.